Add a file to a front page website. Before doing this, you must have imported a file into your folder list. To do this, see the movie entitled Import a File into a Front Page 2003 Folder List. To add a file to your website, do the following. If the folder list is not visible, on the View menu, click Folder List. Open the web page from which you want to link to the file. Select the text or picture that you want to use as the hyperlink. On the standard toolbar, click Insert Hyperlink. Under Link To, click Existing File or Web Page. Select the file that you imported into your front page website, and then click OK.